Carlos Ghosn, the Renault and Nissan boss, a titan of the global car industry.
Turning Nissan around.
The savior of Nissan.
These companies employ nearly 500,000 people.
This guy was a rock star.
He became
this incredible celebrity CEO.
Carlos Ghosn was an auto industry leader, and now he's in jail.
If Ghosn is found guilty, he faces 10 years in prison.
カルロス・ゴーンは有罪だというふうに確信しています。
I would always tell Carlos, I'm scared. When things are always going right, something goes wrong.